defense. He said, Seattle's offense gave us a million chances to get them off the field, and we couldn't do it. We have to capitalize on that here in the second half. I'd love to see more turnovers created, and let's continue to try to stop the run. He loved the way his quarterback plays, but he said we have to run the ball better. He also mentioned, guys, we don't want to get in a dogfight with Seattle because they are hard to beat off.
What?
Because they are hard to beat off.
What?